ีครูพยาบาลจะโทรมา
70s, Times Square was considered an atrocity.
Firemen were responding to a report of a fire in a West Side hotel room. They found much more than they had anticipated.
It was the hotel from hell.
You had to smell from burning flesh. The smoke was thick. They crawled into the room, not being able to see.
Salacious and as evil and as brutal.
What sick son of a bitch could do something like this?
Times Square in the 70s did not help.
It was a place where you could fulfill forbidden fantasies in all sorts of different ways.
There were guys that were pure predators.
It was rampant crime on every block.
And we just
taken in such a horrific manner.
The idea of having another serial killer out there again, absolutely terrifying.
It's easier to arrest sex workers than to hunt a serial killer.
This guy, he gets off on the presentation, considers himself smarter than the police. You're dumb and you won't catch me. Well, you keep waiting, we're gonna catch you. We're talking about the psychology evil.
I'm sure I was in the car with the serial killer. We can handle any dream you have.
What if I dream that you sent us away into the dark and made it hurt? Really hurt? I'm so sad. I'm scared of the dark out there. But I put this memory for years and years until my blood turns into poison.
Any other family. We're different. Because of where we grew up.